I'm not sure what I'm doing right now, but maybe documenting this Vipassana that I will start in a few moments. 10 days of silence, of getting up at 4 o'clock to meditate all day and observe and see what's moving inside. But really, I'm gonna find out. And I'm kind of nervous, anticipating a strong experience. And I just thought to do this little introduction and then we see what I have to say when I come out. So, see you on the other side. Okay, here we are back again, 11 days later, same spot. And before we hit the road to go home and everything will be in the distance already, I thought I'd make a little first moments here. The sun is still rising, but like we've been getting up at 4 a.m. every day, so I've been up like 5 hours already, which yeah, is unusual, but that's just one of many unusual things about this experience. And right now I can just say it was safe but not comfortable, and I'm really happy I did it. I'm gonna have to see what comes from it, but I'm super excited to keep practicing. And it was very insightful for sure. Like, things really brought some pieces to bigger puzzle of life or something like that. And so I'm happy I came and did this, and I will for sure make say some more at a later point, but so much for now, right, coming right out of the 10 days of Vipassana. Aniche.